Welcome to day one of the greatest global festival of football there is. So quite a contest we have in store. Just listen to the noise level from the stands.
Belgium have chosen to go 4-3-3.
Yeah, it allows for an expansive passing game, and with everyone doing their job properly, it can be difficult to contain.
Underway.
Dembele. Meunier.
Right through the middle.
Lukaku. And it's Meunier.
Up to meet it! Carrasco. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Forward it goes.
Hazard.
Passes it through. He's got through and he's had a quick look inside.
It's a throw in.
He's having a look round.
And it's Dembele.
Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line.
Is it in? Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was depressive, and expectations were not met.
In the early stages. Now it's Hazard. Tries to get it forward quickly. Now the pass. Long and direct. And it's been taken straight back. Tries a through ball. Shoots! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to say from up here, I know. Tries to get it forward quickly. Like a good ball through. Crosses it in. Oh, looking to shoot! And he's done it!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Belgium concede and find themselves unexpectedly behind. Mertens. Looks to slip it through. Mertens. And De Bruyne! And he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Forward it goes.
Mertens.
Mertens has got himself a free kick.
Well, this is a very real chance, and should it go in, it could be a big game changer.
This certainly looks appetising, well within shooting range. De Bruyne against the crossbar. That's been one straight back. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that.
Meunier. Now it's Lukaku. Lukaku
with the ball through. Into the channel. A chance! He's had a shot!
Aimed long and direct.
Belgium in need of a lift as we head up towards the break. Forward it goes.
And the weighted pass.
Looking for a decent ball in.
Carrasco plays it forward. And it's Lukaku.
Tries a through ball.
Mertens.
He's got away. Oh, it's opened up nicely. Towering header. He is just a joy. Belgium are back in business. What a super header. Dispatched beautifully.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header. And if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met. It really was.
Belgium at the equaliser, and we're all square.
Well, what a convincing response to going behind. They've got all the momentum now.
Dembele, Hazard. And it's half-time here.
Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable.
Two goals, one each. So we reach the halfway point.
Who wants half-time when you have a contest this good? I can only hope it picks up where it left off.
It's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly. Can he finish? It's gone for a throw-in. Played out to the wing. He's got options out wide.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Checks on the touchline.
A change about to occur.
Courtois deals with it effortlessly. Oh, well defended, that had to be done.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
And he's there to cut it out.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Goes long. Questions were asked. And he's given the answers.
Meunier.
And it's Lukaku.
Lukaku
passes it through. De Bruyne. Lovely little display of skill, that is. Hazard. This could fall anywhere!
Aimed long and direct.
It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Pretty clear that he's being singled out.
Yeah, and the fact that he's registered, Peter, simply encourages more attention of a closer nature.
Hits one!
That really
should have hit the net.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Carrasco,
trick challenge.
Carrasco
gets it back.
Lazard.
De Bruyne. Forward. He's had a goal!
Almost 75 minutes on the clock now.
Looks to thread it through.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb. I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Looking to win it with time against them.
Looks like a good... Heads it! Goal at his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then.
It so nearly came off for him.
Lukaku, very nearly making something happen there. You can't keep a good man down.
And a header!
And no, he couldn't find the finish.
And it's for Tonga.
It's a brilliant interception.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Goes wide.
Great leap! Goal! And right at the death! That surely must be the winner!
And it's certainly no fluke when you see a player of his calibre manufacture a goal that will surely seal the deal in this contest. Brilliant instinct and great timing by such a clever operator.
And however many surrounded him, that is what he can do.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as an eel the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of how you've got him, how you don't. Brilliant.
The manager making the last of his changes.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Having turned the game on its head, now can they hold out?
There's still a bit left in it, Peter, but they should find the necessary to avoid a slip-up now.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
He's making good... So that's it. It is all over. Belgium starts as they wanted to start. All 3 points, the first 3 points, crucially.
How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Listen...